This is what happens when you order a burger and chips in the US.